Got it! My mighty sling is yours!
Here comes the sorcerer's army!
I see them! We'll save your land, my king! One down!
Yes! Keep going! More ships are coming!
No foul magic will defile this kingdom!
Only good magic! Yes, the king applauds!
Let them come! I'll crush them! Many tried to invade us!
But we put them back!
Because we are the House of Darun!
Hello!
Oh! Hello!
Hello!
I was passing by and I heard your sling!
Oh! It can be pretty loud, yes!
I wanted to ask you, can I play with you?
Yes, but who are you?
I'm Tona! I live nearby!
All right! We're Hugo and Amicia.
Can you shoot, Tona?
Of course I can.
Great! I'm the king and she's my captain and we're fighting a sorcerer's army.
I'll fire the cannon then.
Now let's fight!
Wow! You're a boom! You're good!
But they keep coming!
And they'll keep sinking! Our defenses are too strong for them!
Soldier Tona, keep firing that cannon!
Yes! We're kicking their asses!
They're evil asses!
Hey, calm down! You're starting to speak the devil's tongue!
It's war! There's no place for manners!
All right! Give them the coup de grace, Tona!
Here comes the cannonball!
Oh no, Hugo, take cover! All right, boys. You won. They surrendered.
Surrender accepted. I should go now. I'm late for work.
You work?
Yes, on my father's farm with my brothers.
Are you all right?
I must go. Bye.
Good luck, then.
Goodbye, Tana. He was nice.
Come along, my king. The war is over. Let's keep following this river.
You sung so many. You're a great captain. And Tona was nice.
He was, yes.
I'd like to have a friend like him.
I know. But we'll settle down soon, and you'll make friends.
You're sure?
As soon as we know how you're doing.
That could be a long time.
Not this time. This time is different. I know it.
I hope so.
We'll have to climb this. You pull me up this time.
What?
Just kidding. I'll help you.
You're too heavy anyway.
How dare you?
One day I'll be able to. Whoa! That castle is huge!
What do you say? Do we attack it?
All right. I'm ready.
Now, charge!
The gate is closed, Captain. What do we do?
Let me see. Ha! Huh? It's locked up tight.
They saw us coming. Here, secret path.
Let's sneak in.
Yes, it's a good plan.
Ooh, I feel evil around us.
It's a bit dark.
Come on, my king. They don't expect us to sneak in.
Yes.
Oh, I think the sorcerer's men are close.
Really?
Are you hurt?
No, but I want to go back now.
I agree. That's enough for today.
Yes. Amicia, there are food and clothes.
People live here.
We've broken their ceiling. Maybe they heard.
Let's just be careful for now.
You smell that? It smells like a fireplace.
Yes. What?
It's all burned.
It's recent. These baskets, they're beehives.
But why are they burned?
I don't know. Let's be discreet and get out.
Maybe it was an accident.
Where are the people? This way. Going on?
How many of you are there?
Wait! We didn't mean to trespass. We fell here by accident. We'll leave if you show us how.
Lies!
I swear! I don't know what's happening here, but we have nothing to do with it.
Lies! You bloody thieves! I'll cut you to pieces!
Run!
Come back here!
We need an exit!
The door!
No! 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 Come!
You're trapped!
Here!
He's still behind us!
Keep an eye out for an exit! Through here! He won't follow!
Quick!
Sure, they don't come back.
I lost two, a boy and a girl. You didn't see them?
No. No, that man on the crown's the last we got.
Well, kill them if you find them.
We must get out of here.
Yes, quick.
They're crazy.
What a mess. Now what use do you have for our meat and honey, huh?
Let's cross
now. They're going to kill us.
No, because they won't see us.
Matthias, come! They got Grandad pretty bad.
Shit, no.
Let me see him now.
No.
Grandpa!
Looks bad. Dad will be back from the market any time now.
Yes.
We could
hide. Let's over him for
they
now.
Find us. We have to keep going.
It's a bloodbath. Lord.
Careful.
Don't stand there whining. There may still be some of them around. Go help the others.
I don't feel well, Matthias.
I don't give a damn!
It's...
You won't move.
Whatever.
I'll handle it. That toolbox, it'll make a noise.
It's the last time they'll come here. I tell you.
You don't have to kill all of them, you lunatic.
Steady.
Just needed goddamn work.
Is someone still hiding?
Go away. Let's be quick. Back to the cart. We get away from this place.
Mummy will be so angry.
We just won't tell her. We'll leave as soon as we get to the cart, anyway.
Where's that little shit now? He was supposed to stand guard. This is all on you!
We're going to have to climb up. Quietly.
Donna! Get your damned ass over here right now! I'm gonna beat the life out of you.
Oh no. This is where Donna lives.
Maybe he's still away.
I hope so.
Let's try through here.
At least they didn't damage these ones.
Wait.
Good. All's clear.
Please tell me this is our way out.
Yes.
No, they've locked it.
Maybe there's another way. There's a hole.
You were Dad's biggest mistake, but I will fix it!
Stop!
Hugo, stay behind me!
Who are you?
We got lost, we're leaving. Just let the boy go.
You hear that, Remy?
Are you with the thieves?
No, we just arrived. Listen, it's our fault if he was late.
You have no right to be here! Remy, you handle it, and don't disappoint me!
But the boy?
He's the right age to learn.
You shouldn't have come.
You don't want to do this, believe me.
You talk too much.
Amicia? Don't hurt me. Where are we? No! It's starting again! I need help! Wait for me! Are you the only one here? Where's Amicia? No! Don't go! Breathe! Breathe! Where are you going? I need to go back. I need my sister and my mummy. Maybe it knows where they are. Yes, maybe they're through here.
Look who's awake.
Did you sleep well?
I was dreaming. Where are we?
Was it your island dream again?
Yes. I was sick, and then there was a big bird that saved me. But what happened, Amicia? At the farm?
We were playing by the river, remember? But you felt very tired all of a sudden. So I carried you back, and you fell asleep.
It's probably just a lack of salt in your blood.
But, Amicia...
It's been a long trip, Hugo. We're all exhausted. But the Red City's at hand. We'll get you checked there.
You know, we're going to meet a great alchemist there. From the Order. They know the macula very well. They've been studying it for centuries.
Yet they didn't come to help us in Guienne before we had to flee.
They didn't know the Inquisition would come after us. They are ready to welcome us now.
Let's hope they'll make up for it, then.
They will. The macula's not just in Hugo's blood. It concerns everybody. And it can change everything.
What's that?
I don't know. Be careful.
Let's see.
Hello there!
Hello. What's going on?
We're looking for a boy and a girl.
What did they do exactly?
They trespassed on a family's property. There was an argument and men were slaughtered. The younger brother witnessed it.
Oh, that's horrible. I hope you find the culprits.
Oh, I do too. The boys are my nephews.
Mother, we need to leave. Now.
Yes. Sorry, We still have quite the road ahead of us.
Hello.
We won't take long.
Bye-bye! It's them!
Come here!
No, wait! No! Amicia!
You, get the cart! Don't let her get away!
I know you're in there somewhere. Show yourself!
My sling.
Where is she?
Still in the cart.
Do you see her?
Move on. Stay low.
No, she was right there.
She must be still around. Open your eyes.
Let's extend the search to the fields.
Yes, go away.
Careful, she's wicked. She might be right next to you.
We got company. Search everywhere.
The guard. They need you. Hugo needs you. All right. He must have gone down the hill. Move fast. Unseen.
In the area! Get on the move!
Careful! You can do it!
How do we kill such monsters?
Let's try cutting off their heads!
That must be their work!
Better not let me catch you!
Behind all of this.
Down there, yes.
She's here!
No! You burn everything!
What the hell?
You killed my son! Burn it!
No, no, no! Run! The house!
You're dead,
thank you.
He's still breathing. It's the shock.
It's over. It's all right. It's all right.
I can't believe we made it.
Are the people nice here?
Nobody will attack us here, Hugo. This town is under the protection of the Count of Provence. He's a very powerful lord.
I must say, this is beautiful.
Are you sure the alchemist is waiting for us?
Well, Magister Vaudin told me he'd prepared a house for us.
An entire house?
Yes. The Order is very old. They own houses and much, much more.
They built your mother's laboratory, and even the Chateau d'Ombrage, remember?
Yes. It's nice they give us a house.
That's because you're very important to them.
Would His Majesty allow us to enter the city by his side?
I allow.
Fresh fish from our rivers. Caught this morning.
Is that a fair?
Go take a quick look with him.
Thank you.
The house is in the upper part of town. It has a phoenix weather vane.
Understood.
And be very careful.
Find anything you like?
I like everything here.
Come, there must be plenty of other things to see.
Where do we start?
Well, what do you want to see?
Everything!
We'll try.
Goat milk! Fresh goat milk on demand!
These are all wines and liqueurs made from the plants of our hills.
Hello, piggies!
Roasted meat! Come taste it!
Oh, it smells so good.
Hey, come on. Try a little piece.
Go on.
Oh, yum.
You like it?
Yes. But it's not piggies, right?
Come on. Let's go see the rest.
Yes.
That was good. I'm hungry now.
Let's keep going before you ask for more.
Hear ye, hear ye! The Count Victor of Arles welcomes you all to the yearly fair of St. John. Enjoy goods from our region and beyond at the market. Make deals at our fish auction and try your skills in a free session of a shooting game. Tomorrow's event is the long-awaited cow fair! Get ready to overbid! The Count Victor of Arles wishes
you all an
excellent...
Have you seen?
What?
The people here. They're smiling.
It's true. Oh, look up there. The house with the weather vane. That's ours.
Oh, right above the market.
Yes. The view will be amazing.
Brushes and combs from Firenze. Try them. My lady, why not change your hairstyle?
Thank you, but I like it like this.
Oh, good for you. A woman's hair is her righteous crown.
Beautifully said.
Your hair is nice like that.
Well, thank you, sir. This wine.
A present for your father, maybe.
He's dead.
But he loved this wine.
Well, he was a very fine man then.
He was. Thank you.
Show! Look at the colours!
Just imagine the clothes you can make with this.
Yes!
You can be sure.
Bombs.
Are you interested in any?
I'm interested in too many.
Marigolds! Primroses!
Oh, you know you're a Berrian.
Only flowers. My mummy taught me. We kept them in a book at home.
Do you want to buy flowers then?
Thank you, but we like to pick them in the wild. It's our thing.
I understand. Enjoy.
Yes! Come! Let's see the rest.
Sure.
Fresh fish from Corsica, caught this morning. Every 4 crates gets you 5th for free.
Come play. It's free. A gift to our visitors from the Count of Arles.
A game?
What do you say, lady? You look like a winner.
She is.
All right. So how do we play this?
You get 4 shots to knock down as many cups as you can. Got it?
I'm in.
Ready?
Like the fair back home, Amicia.
Easy.
Go!
Ha-ha! Yes! You're great! That was close. Keep going. You hit a lot.
Of course I did. What did you expect?
You're our best player today.
And you didn't even use your sling.
I think we have to get going. Thank you.
Goodbye, sir.
Lutes! The finest.
Oh, they're beautiful.
Thank you. I make them. Do you know how to play?
No, I never took the time to learn.
But she's a good shot.
I could play. I'd love to. One day I'll learn.
Just look at these colours. Look at these colours. Gorgeous reds and yellows.
How can he do that?
Well, his parents must be dragons.
A man-dragon.
Exactly.
I'm sure Lucas could spit fire too.
Let's go see our house. It should be right up here.
Oh, we can share my room if you want.
Don't you want your own?
I don't know.
But that way we could invite each other to our rooms.
Yes. I love this place.
Me too.
I'll see you after my watch, all right?
You sure? They keep you on duty all the time.
I know. That's just how it is since the Count gave the captain more power.
Oh, they're playing music! Oh, I can't see!
Hey, you know what? I'll put you up on my shoulders, all right?
Oh, yes, please!
Here we go. You're feeling all right up there?
Yes, I can see everything!
Yes, but it's great.
They're so good.
All right, young man, we should go see that house.
Oh, already?
Yes. Mother must be waiting for us.
I wish we could stay a bit more.
We'll come back.
seem to know about the bad things.
Bad things?
Everything that's happening outside.
I think they do know. They just feel safe here. You will too. Hey, I'm going to put you down for a bit. Let's pick up the pace.
Yes. I can't wait to see the house. I wonder how big it is.
I just hope they have real beds.
I hope I can see the market from my room.
A king's room, of course.
Of course.
Someone's had a long day.
Hey, you're back. So how was it?
They've got everything.
It's true. We'll have to go back all together.
Sure. We need some fresh herbs.
Look at that. I think we can call it home.
Yes. Home. I haven't said that word in a while.
I'm glad we came.
And I think someone needs to take a nap.
I'm not tired.
Sure. Let's go see inside.
This is our door.
Ooh.
It looks quiet.
And it's less hot here.
It's nice.
Ready to come inside?
Yes, lead the way. We're home, Hugo. Our new home. Let's take a look around.
Yes.
All right, we'll do that later. Mother, where's Hugo's room? He's exhausted.
Upstairs. The bed is ready.
Thanks. Come on, you sleepy beast.
You must come, Amicia.
Come where?
The island. You'll be healed there too.
Healed? Well, that would be nice, I'm sure.
It will be.
You're thinking too much. Sometimes it's better just to trust your feelings.
I'm trying, but I get stuck in the logic of it.
Substances obey natural law. The macula does too. You don't need logic, Lucas. You just need to be human.
Maybe I'm just not very good at being human.
You are. This is why you have doubts.
Amicia!
He had a nightmare. The macula.
It's the shock. What happened today must have woken it.
We had 6 months of respite after he passed the second threshold. But the balance of his blood is very delicate. Amicia, go with Lucas. Magister Vaudin is somewhere in this town. Find him and tell him to come quickly.
Right away.
Amicia.
I know. We'll be careful. It's because of those farmers. I should never... Oh.
It's not your fault.
How can you be so sure?
You can't control what happens in his blood. The macula keeps evolving. Pushing the carrier through different thresholds.
Will this Magister Vaudin really help?
The Order has been studying the macula for centuries. If they can't, I don't know who can.
Lord, protect him. Why hasn't Vaudin shown up already?
I think he's just being discreet. The Order works like this.
Someone must know about him. Let's ask around.
Here, a town guard. I'll ask him. Hello. Excuse me. Would you know the whereabouts of Magister Vaudin?
I've heard of a Sir Vaudin, not a Magister. Try the marketplace. There's a couple of florists there. I think they deal with him from time to time.
Thank you.